Today we are gonna fix Forza Motorsport applying upgrade problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. Our first solution consists of two simple steps. The first step is to update Forza Motorsport. To do this, we open the Xbox app and click on Forza Motorsport. Then click on 3 dots and select Manage. Afterward, we click on Files. To update Forza Motorsport, we click on Check for Updates and install any available updates. The second step is to verify the game files of Forza Motorsport. To do this, click on Verify and Repair. The verification process is complete. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the issue persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is not my solution. Many people on Reddit and Forzas on forum have solved the problem with these two solutions that I will show. The solution was shared by a user named Coopert on both Reddit and Forzas forum. Many people have solved the problem by trying these solutions. I will put both the Forza forum link and Reddit link of the post in the description section. From there, you can try the solutions and try to solve the problem. The third and final solution is to uninstall and reinstall the game. This bug can be solved by deleting and reinstalling. To uninstall Forza Motorsport, we open the Xbox app. Then click on Forza Motorsport. After clicking on the 3 dots, you can uninstall the game. Once you have uninstalled the game, you can reinstall it and check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.